housing market affordability is a huge indicator to the health of a market in many areas of California. It affects those of us in the inland markets as the coastal areas have become out of reach for many home buyers, first-time buyers, and repeat buyers. Now, Sacramento County has remained healthier than others, with very little change year over year, staying at around 66% with a median home price just under $272,000 and a minimum household income of about $42,000 to qualify. Whereas El Dorado County saw a 4% increase to 62%, a median home price at just under $365,000, an income qualification minimum of almost $56,000. Placer County showed a decline of 3% at 64%, a median home price of $370,000, an income of $56,000. Now the Bay Area, it's a whole different story. San Francisco at 25%, Santa Clara at 37%. Well, we will continue to see increase in the Bay Area residents moving east and bearing the commute over the high cost of ownership down there. With a fast time on the market of an average of 19 days in Sacramento County, the competition is certainly heating up. Multiple offers are becoming the norm. Now, this can cause frustration for your buyers, may cause them to rethink getting into the market at all. Now, so far, we aren't seeing a decline in demand in the Valley, but it is advisable to keep an eye on the trends as this market continues to heat up. Now, for minding your own business. Today, let's talk about why we do what we do. I hear agents saying all the time that they got into real estate just because they love looking at homes. Realtors sell real estate, therefore agents are primarily in the business of sales. Now, acknowledging that can help you understand how to sell. The five traits of highly successful salespeople are: one, assertiveness. Now, this allows you to move a situation forward without offending or frustrating a potential customer. Two, self-awareness. You need to be able to identify your own emotions, understand how they work, then use them to build stronger customer relationships. Three, empathy. This entails adapting your behavior to your customer's moods and emotions. It begins with listening and observing. Number four, problem solving. The desire to help solve a problem helps you to create new ways to satisfy your customers, both financial and emotional. Now, number five, optimism. Optimism helps you maintain a sense of balance when things go awry, so you can recover quickly and help your customers stay positive. Understanding how to be successful at sales will give you that edge over your competition every time. Well, that's this week's Real Estate Insider Weekly. Thanks for joining me again, and have a great day.